Good morning, students. Myself Neetu Kumari. I am your science teacher, and we are beginning the chapter of class 8. Synthetic fiber and plastic. We have already done one video about this chapter. In this video, we will read the topic polymerization. What is polymerization? Polymerization. This is the type of synthetic fiber. It means it has this polymerization. It has a long chain, so close with each other, and this resistance of this polymerization is very long. So let's see the polymerization. It has a large molecule and high molecular mass. The process of making large polymer molecule by joining together many small monomers molecule is called polymerization. It means a long chain is combined together. It makes a molecules and monomers and making polymerization. Example of polymerization is the polythene. It has a long chain of monomer. The long chain has ethane. Ethane is the most important part of polymerization. The next one is rayon. This is also type of synthetic fiber. It has an artificial silk made from cellulose. This cellulose is obtained from tree pulp. It is modified chemically when cellulose is soaked in 20% sodium hydroxide solution for 3 hours. The purified cellulose is treated with carbon disulfide to pale yellow syrup. This yellow syrup is very important because this is viscous and it makes in the next stage the rayon. The syrup is passed from metal cylindrical containing dilute seed sulfuric acid. This is rayon. This yellow syrup, it make rayon. Let's see the equation of making of rayon. Cellulose plus sodium hydroxide. When cellulose and sodium hydroxide mix together, it make alkyl cellulose. In the next stage, alkyl plus carbon disulfide. When it mix together, it make orange color suspension, which appear as a small fragment of beads. In the next stage, orange color suspension plus sodium hydroxide, it makes viscous solution. In the next stage, viscous solution, sulfuric acid, it makes cellulose fragment, and this is rayon yarn. This is rayon yarn is a very long resistance, and this is very smooth and shiny. Let's see the character of rayon. It is soft, smooth, and shiny. It is wrinkle resistant. It is absorb moisture and sweat. This is a very important despite of natural fibers, natural silk. It has a great resistance. It is cheaper than natural fiber. Let's see the use of rayon. It is a use for making surgical gadgets, gauze and bandage. It is used for making fabric for clothing. It is soft and comfortable and used to make carpets. The next use is it is cheaper than silk but has properties like silk. Next one is it is used car upholstery. So this is the part of rayon. In the next video we will talk about another synthetic fiber. And your work is to read this carefully. Thank you.